The core of theatre is an encounter. The man who makes an act of self-revelation is, so to speak, one who establishes contact with himself, not merely a confrontation with his thoughts, but one involving his whole being, from his instincts and his unconscious, right up to his most lucid state. For me, a creator of theatre, the important thing is not the words, but what we do with these words, what gives life to the inanimate words of the text, what transforms them into the word. I will go further. The theatre is an act engendered by human reactions and impulses, by contacts between people. This is both a biological and a spiritual act. For both the director and the actor, the author's text is a sort of scalpel, enabling us to open ourselves, to transcend ourselves, to find what is hidden within us, and to make the act of encountering the others, in other words, to transcend our solitude. To eliminate the blockages towards spontaneous creativity, we must find what it is that hinders the actor in the way of respiration, movement, and most important of all, human contact. What resistances are there? How can they be eliminated? I want to take away, steal from the actor all that disturbs him. That which is creative will remain within him. It is a liberation.
The thing I love about Peter's class is that Peter really knows actors, and that's invaluable as an actor, because he knows how to direct you, he knows when to push you and when to hold you back, and you can feel comfortable with that. The best thing about Peter's class is that it's the safest place to feel unsafe.